This episode is about Thomas. Watching about Thomas can help you understand and deal with being careless.
You are being careless.
You are being careless when you act as if you do not care about yourself. You are being careless when you act as if you do not care about the people and things around you.
Watch out!
Being careless can cause you to hurt yourself.
Oops.
Being careless can cause you to hurt other people. Being careless can cause you to damage or destroy things.
I'm late.
Me too, thanks to you.
It is not good to be careless. You need to be careful instead. When you are careful, you act as if you care about yourself. When you are careful, you act as if you care about the people and things around you.
You need to be more careful.
Be careful, obey the rules. Your parents usually know what you need to do to keep yourself and others safe. They usually know what you need to do to take care of the things around you. The rules they make can help you be careful.
You know it is against the rules not to ignore go slow signs.
I'm sorry, sir.
Be careful, pay attention to what you do so you will make fewer mistakes. Be careful, slow down so you can avoid accidents and mistakes that happen when you hurry.
You are making mistakes because you are in a hurry. Slow down.
Be careful, watch where you are going so you can avoid tripping and bumping into things. Be careful, be aware of people and things around you so you can avoid dangerous situations. Be careful, avoid playing wrongly so no one will get hurt and nothing will get wrong.
Happy Sheriff!
Avoid playing with dangerous things so you will not hurt yourself or others.
You know you aren't supposed to play with matches.
Be careful. Avoid playing in dangerous places so you will not hurt yourself or others. Being careless is not good for you or the people around you. It is better when you are careful.
I guess it's time for me to start being more careful.